Penguin and the Duck by Brynn. One cold day in the Arctic, there was a bear, penguin, and duck. The duck wanted to be like the penguin. The penguin saw the duck sliding on the ice. The duck tried to slide, but he could not do it. Then he thought he knew he could not do it, even if he could practice. So the duck did not try it anymore. He decided to use what he was best at, flying. He practiced every day, then he was able to fly anywhere he wanted to.